It took about 3 hours for jurors to return a verdict at James Schook's sodomy trial.
The former priest with the Archdiocese of Louisville was found guilty on 4 of the 7 counts. WLKY's Lauren Adams is live outside the courthouse. She's following the late-breaking developments. Lauren?
Good evening to you, Vicki. I was actually in that courtroom, and I've got to tell you, it was a tense few moments. Initially, we heard not guilty 2 times on counts of indecent and immoral practices before the victim finally heard the words he's been waiting on for nearly 4 decades, guilty. Now, as you might remember, this case got underway Monday, but the victim tells me he's been suffering for 38 years. This is a secret he's kept quiet for, as we mentioned, nearly 4 decades. Michael Stansbury tells me he found the courage to come forward in recent years after the death of his parents, who considered James Schook a close family friend and trusted man of the cloth. Now, with Schook being convicted on 4 of the 7 counts he was facing for abuse against him and another young man, he says his healing process can finally begin.
Sentencing will start the healing. You know, the feeling of, yes, he's finally being proven guilty, but the healing process when they set his punishment for his crimes, that will be when I'm completely elated.
Back here live tonight, Schook has been released on home incarceration. He, along with the jury, will return here at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning to begin the sentencing phase of this trial. We're live downtown. Lauren Adams, WLKY News.